development, which would reach a colossal climax. The energy liberated by each fission step would be let loose in a mighty explosion. In building our bomb, we've been playing games, toying in a broad general way with theories already worked out in detail and executed by those who during World War II developed and produced the most destructive weapons of all time. An atomic bomb. Atomic bomb. Game, toying in a broad general way with theories already worked out in detail and executed by those who during World War II developed and produced the most destructive weapons of all time.